you're trying to keep your New Year's resolution losing weight, there's some new hope tonight in the form of a pill.
Fighting cravings can be the toughest part, but morning anchor Anita Blanton is checking out the promising new drug, Anita, that says it can make all the difference.
Yeah, good evening to you, Paul and Jess. Always good to be here with you. It is an experimental drug right now, a new pill that's being tested in Boston. It's the first of its kind to specifically target cravings, and so far, it's had promising results.
Contrave is an experimental blue pill that combines two well-established drugs, one for addiction, the other for depression.
We have a good idea of the safety of these two drugs.
Dr. Carolyn Apevian is weighing the pill's safety and effectiveness. It can cause side effects like nausea, constipation, and headache. But Apevian says there's plenty of evidence the 1-2 punch can work. Some taking Contrave lost 5 to 10% of their body weight. The most obese lost much more.
Almost parallel to what you would see with patients undergoing gastric bypass surgery. 30% weight loss, 40% weight loss.
Study results have exceeded the FDA's requirements to prove its effectiveness, but some doctors say that doesn't make it a magic pill.
I think there'll be a small subset of patients for whom this drug is exactly what the doctor ordered. I think for the vast majority, it's going to be a very modest effect, if any effect.
But if this first diet drug to target cravings wins FDA approval, it'll be another option, and for many, hope.
Most people who lose weight gain it back. And there's a good reason why. It's not about their willpower.
Okay, Anita, I'm sure a lot of people are wondering, when is this going to be available?
Oh, yeah, and I wanted to get some answers for them. So here's what I found out. Currently, Contrave is in its third stage of clinical trial, so pretty close to the end, but the FDA still has to decide whether to approve it or not. The drug makers hoping that this is going to be approved sometime in the early part of the year, so we'll try to keep on top of that and bring you an update when we find out.
Okay, we'll be following it. Thank you, Anita. And if you want to learn some more information, we have a link to the Contrave website. It's in the As Seen on KOCO section of KOCO.com. You can also check out the latest reviews there.